Welcome. Today we're tackling some common myths about diabetes. Let's separate fact from fiction. Myth number one, eating too much sugar causes diabetes. While a diet high in calories, including sugary foods and drinks, can lead to weight gain and increase your risk of type 2 diabetes, it's not the direct cause. Type 1 diabetes is an autoimmune condition, and type 2 is more related to genetics, lifestyle, and insulin resistance, Dr. Ramirez explained. Dr. Ramirez said that the real issue is overall diet and lifestyle. Myth number two, people with diabetes can't eat carbs. Not true. Carbs are part of a balanced diet. The key is portion control and choosing complex carbs like whole grains, vegetables, and fruits over refined carbs, Sarah, the registered dietitian, informed us. Sarah, the registered dietitian, said that choosing the right kind of carbs in moderation is important. Myth number three, diabetes is contagious. Diabetes is not contagious. You can't catch it like a cold or flu. Type 1 is an autoimmune condition, and type 2 is related to lifestyle factors and genetics. Myth number four, only overweight people get type 2 diabetes. While obesity is a significant risk factor, people of any size can develop type 2 diabetes. Genetics, ethnicity, and other lifestyle factors also play a role, Dr. Lee pointed out. Dr. Lee pointed out that genetics and ethnicity can also play a role. Myth number five, if you have diabetes, you'll inevitably lose a limb. With proper management, including blood sugar control, regular foot exams, and healthy lifestyle choices, the risk of amputation is significantly reduced. Early detection and proactive care are key. Myth number six, you can cure diabetes with cinnamon or other natural remedies. While some natural remedies might have mild effects on blood sugar, they are not a substitute for prescribed medication and lifestyle changes recommended by your doctor. Always consult your healthcare provider, Dr. Ramirez cautioned. Dr. Ramirez warned to consult a healthcare provider before trying natural remedies. The key takeaway? Don't believe everything you hear. Always consult your doctor or a qualified healthcare professional for accurate information about diabetes.